So back to what I was saying, fresh racism.
Yeah.
crazy. Let's get into it.
Oh, man. So a Texas woman was arrested. You know, she was accused of trying to drown a couple of kids that were Palestinian children. And they're, you know, labeling it a possible hate crime. This happened in Texas. And, you know, when they actually had her in cuffs, you know, she yelled at the mom, like, I'm going to kill them. Yeah.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Ew.
So the fact that she did it in front of police.
Doesn't help her
shout
case.
Outs to you for going to jail, buddy.
Yeah.
Come on.
Doesn't help her case at all. That's so crazy.
You know.
Great. I'm glad she did it in front of cops.
No. So what happened was, like, she, you know, they were minding their business. Swimming. And then, like, just the rage of racism came over. Ah, Muslims. And like,
yeah, but it's Palestinian Muslims then.
Yeah,
that means. Yeah, any Muslim is Muslims, you know what I'm saying?
Nah, hey, that's true, because you'd be
white.
But
that's how racist they
are. It's still racist. Yeah,
so she, like, and it's cool how she did it, because she, like, swam to the deep end. Like, oh, y'all can't swim, huh? Mommy. And she's like, you know, yeah. So she, and the crazy thing is, she was beating up the mom while drowning the kids.
Oh, nah.
Yeah. Like, come on. Somebody got to help her out.
She's a little frightening.
Oh, man.
That's scary.